Hi, I'm Jake Burns, Enterprise Strategist with AWS. Cloud computing is the on-demand delivery of IT resources over the internet with pay-as-you-go pricing. Instead of maintaining your own servers and data centers, you can use the cloud to acquire technology such as compute, storage, database, and other services on an as-needed basis. This is similar to how the power company delivers electricity when consumers flip a switch to turn on the lights in their home. The consumer does not have to build their own power plant. The power company builds and manages the plant for them. With the cloud, your provider maintains the technology infrastructure in a secure environment, and you can access these resources through the internet to develop and run your applications. Traditional IT can force you to over-provision data centers to ensure you have enough capacity to handle the business operations at the peak levels of activity. In the cloud, you can provision exactly what you need, when you need it, and instantly scale up or down as needed. You can avoid the inefficiencies and wasted resources of over-provisioning while ensuring that you have the resources you need to run your business and to serve your customers. This, combined with the economies of scale of cloud, typically results in significant cost savings. For example, Dow Jones has estimated that migrating their data centers to AWS will contribute to a global savings of $100 million in infrastructure costs. Using the cloud can also help reduce your carbon footprint. In a study commissioned by AWS, 451 Research found that AWS infrastructure is 3.6 times more energy efficient than the median US enterprise data center surveyed, and up to 5 times more energy efficient than the average in Europe. They also found that AWS lowered workload carbon footprints by nearly 80% compared to enterprise data centers, and up to 96% once AWS is powered with 100% renewable energy, a target we're on path to meet by 2025.